sets it up. It sets it up.
You in a rush?
No. You're the only thing in my schedule.
Got some planner in there with my name in it?
No. It just says appointment in big block letters. You nervous about something? Am I here at a bad time?
Same as any other. I just generally make it a rule not to do this kind of thing with people I don't know.
That's a good rule. I can totally follow you with that.
So, if you've got a second. Are you a cop?
That's kind of a personal question.
You're not. You don't speak Spanish, and you're white.
Well, I don't think
And you wouldn't make the height requirement.
Are you getting to know me yet?
Yeah, I guess. You're not intimidating, and you're sort of a goofy jerk.
Hey. We're having a comfortable little moment here, so I'm gonna have some of your rum.
Make me one?
Nice.
You're a bartender, right?
Were you at the bar?
Not here, no. Maybe you're not the same person. You have a memorable face. You worked at a bar in Brooklyn. I came in a couple of times. It's weird that we're here now. It is you, right?
I couldn't say.
Yeah, how would you know? It's been, Christ, nearly 8 years.
There you go. You do know me. In fact, we're old friends. Are you feeling more relaxed now?
You're being a jerk. Again.
You are picking up on something very real going on here.
I thought you would like me. This isn't going how I wanted it to go.
I'm sorry about that.
You served me a drink years ago. We had a conversation. You flirted with me.
I flirted with everybody. Probably wanted to sleep with you.
Now I'm old and ugly.
I didn't say that.
You're acting like you're some exterminator or landscaper. I'm some rich bitch and you're the help and you can't stand me.
That's a really long story you're writing.
So what? Do you have a girlfriend?
Why don't you write that story?
You do have a girlfriend. She's a prostitute.
With a heart of gold.
You hate it when she works, but she needs the money.
Because she's saving to buy an aquarium.
Because she does drugs. That you sell her. Or do you give her the drugs in exchange for the sex?
Nailed it. I keep her stupefied on opium so I can do things to her helpless body.
Can you get opium?
Are you asking me to get you opium?
No. Yes?
No.
Okay.
I don't have a girlfriend.
Do you like it that way?
I don't want to be disappointed in anyone.
Okay, that's pretty intimate. I guess I'm ready to...
I need to see the money.
Oh, yeah. $50? What'll that get me?
A lot, actually. Half an ounce.
Do I get to keep the box?
Yeah.
Can I try it?
Vocation de devenir.
Oui, c'est ça, c'est vraiment ce qui m'intéressait, c'est-à-dire jouir de vivre. Moi j'étais en quatrième et je salivais devant les critiques qui étaient au Festival de Cannes quand moi je me
gorgeais. Moi aussi j'allais dire.
Et je me disais, mais quelle vie formidable ça pourrait être, ces gens vont voir des films, ils sont payés pour.
This doesn't taste like shit.
Very little shit in that. Poquito.
So you do speak Spanish.
La radio et ils ouvrent pas le journal, mais on n'a pas besoin de casser les oreilles à tout son entourage. Mais c'est extraordinaire de
I'm beginning to feel distant and alienated, and like you're gonna get me high and take advantage of me like that prostitute girlfriend of yours.
Right.
Real hard ass.
Who doesn't like to party?
You're not as intimidating as you used to be. It's not you, it's me. I'm not smart enough to talk to you.
Now you're buttering me up.
If I had some butter. I'm gonna take a shower.
Then I'll clear out.
Oh no, no, just don't leave yet. I'll just be 2 minutes, chlorine.
Did you visit the volcanoes?
What? I can't hear you. The water's too loud.
You about done yet? I only have a little small talk left.
Small talk? I thought we were old friends.
I'm your friend. You're not my friend.
I'm not.
You're a customer. You get what you want. Friends give without expecting anything in exchange. That's not our relationship.
So, I'm the boss. Except I'm not the boss. You're the boss. You can look now.
You dress like you're somebody's boss.
You don't like it?
I like it.
You'd look good in something like this.
I'd have to disagree with you on that.
It's for a thing at El Museo de Arte Contemporaneo.
You should leave now if you have to be in San Jose tonight.
It's not tonight.
So this is just dress-up time?
I wanted to see if you liked it.
That's a lie.
Is it?
You thought I'd like it, so you put it on.
That's what I said.
No. It's a little different. You don't want my opinion. You want to have sex.
That is a little different.
Stop it. That cute banter, just fucking stop it. I don't work for you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
You thought you caught a break. A cute local walks into your room and starts pouring drinks? Everything's room service.
I'm sorry, I thought you liked me.
I can't like you. I work for a living.
Okay,
do me a favor. Hand me that. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy your cheap tropical crap.
Enjoy your cheap tropical crap.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
En noir et blanc cette fois et en 3D, ce film fabriqué image par image, ce film est un merveilleux hommage à tous les monstres qu'il a aimés.
Oui, oui, c'est Freaks, 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 quoi.
I did like that dress.
You don't think it made my ass look huge?
It's black. Very slimming.
You shit.
That was intimidating, right?
That whole thing?
Yeah.
I think I wet myself.
I guess I overdid it then. Do you want to get dinner downstairs?
Let's have it sent up.
Fancy.
Everything's room service.
You sound dumb when you try to act cool.
I feel dumb. Buying pot? Nervous about kissing a girl? Listening to reggae?
Add Model UN and you've got my senior year of high school.
I bet you were cute in high school.
I was a disaster. Are you okay?
Sorry. Oh, sorry. The doorknob. I'm gonna order some food. Hi. Yes. Could I get some roast pork sent up, please? Room 420. Okay, thank you. Oh, I forgot to ask if you wanted anything. I want you to do something for me.
Do you want me to hit you with it?
Read to me.
Aesthetic experience has a political effect to the extent that the loss of destination it presupposes disrupts the way in which bodies fit their functions and destinations. What it produces is not rhetorical persuasion about what must be done, nor is it the framing of a collective body. It is a multiplication of connections and disconnections that reframe the relation between bodies,
the
world they live in, and the way in which they are equipped to adapt to it. It is a multiplicity of folds and gaps in the fabric of common experience that changed the cartography of the perceptible, the thinkable, and the feasible. I want an empty word that I could fill. Is both the revolutionary joiner and the peasant's daughter were looking for such words, which the writers unwillingly offered them and then tried to take away by emptying them out again, transforming these words, making them the impersonal breath of the respiration of the infinite. Do you want to talk about that passage?
Mm-mm, no.
I like what Rancière has to say about space and the value of art, but I disagree about the interaction with the political. Do you think it's fruitless to politicize art? Did you ever read Elizabeth Gross's Space Time Perversion?
No, but I read Chaos Territory Art. Is it hot?
Mm. It's an interesting approach to corporate reality.
Un espèce de trouble. Le film n'est pas maîtrisé sur sa fin, etc. Mais le film est constamment attachant. Le film m'a toujours pris par la main. Et moi, j'avais envie d'être avec ces personnages. J'avais envie de prolonger ce moment. Et leur douleur m'a touché. Et c'est des gens qui essayent d'être dans la reconstruction. Et ça, c'est quelque chose de beau. Même si la reconstruction n'est pas toujours possible.
Une dernière originalité, Glamour joue presque le rôle de la mère, quoi. Le rôle d'une femme qui a
perdu. Do you want to come with me to this thing at the museum tomorrow?
Vous avez aimé Looper, Bruce Willis, en jeune et vieux.
Why not?
It's going to be boring. The art here sucks.
What are you going to do instead?
Probably watch TV on the internet. Get drunk.
There's going to be an open bar.
There could be platters piled with hills of free cocaine, and I wouldn't go.
I'm sorry to hear that. You shouldn't go either. I have to go.
No, you don't.
I didn't come here to roll around in bed with you.
Yes, you did. This is precisely what you were thinking of when you were sitting in your office in New York, booking a hotel room, shopping for that bikini, taking Pilates and hot yoga and whatever the fuck. I am a figment of your imagination. You took the job you have so that you could come here and do this. And that would be spoiled if we stood next to each other in a gallery and you liked a painting that I didn't like.
Shit.
Vous avez vu le film iranien Une famille.
Why does everything you say have to be so ugly?
C'est très intéressant cette histoire là parce que c'est.
I'm having a good time. You're beautiful and you smell good. There are at least 6 different things I'd like to do with you tonight.
Is that okay?
Ce qui est intéressant, c'est que c'est vu à travers un personnage d'Iranien justement expatrié qui a longtemps vécu en Europe. Et qui donc revient dans son pays. Et je trouve le film remarquablement écrit, remarquablement joué, politiquement vraiment très fort. Voilà, alors ça fait un peu penser au film de Asghar Farhadi, peut-être un petit peu moins fort quand même sur la mise en scène, mais c'est vraiment un film intéressant.
Laurent. Avec un personnage principal qui est génial, un acteur formidable, une sorte de Buster Keaton, à qui il arrive progressivement de plus en plus de choses affreuses.
Dans ça, oui.